85th birthday of Pittsburgh legend, artist Andy Warhol. Now, he's part of an unusual piece of pop art from beyond the grave.
That's right. Look at this. This is a live feed of Warhol's gravesite, where all day long, fans have been stopping by to pay tribute to the pop culture icon. This is live right now. Right now, a memorial service is taking place in Pittsburgh's Greenfield neighborhood, and that is where we find Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram. Sheldon, he was a big Pittsburgher.
All of today's activities were captured by webcam and streamed live today, including this memorial service for Andy Warhol that's going on right now in Greenfield. Also, we were at his gravesite today to capture the celebration for what would have been his 85th birthday.
Happy birthday, dear Andy. Happy birthday to you.
Candles, balloons, a cake, flowers. It's an Andy Warhol gravesite birthday celebration for the whole world to see. EarthCam installed two cameras to capture visitors and the birthday celebration, streaming it to EarthCam's website. Why? Because it's innovative. It's different. It's Warholish.
This amazing new technology that I think if Andy was alive today, he'd be really intrigued in utilizing a live webcam to actually create art. In a lot of ways, that's what we're doing here today.
Streaming on the web allows many of Warhol's fans to also celebrate around the world. For 5 years, Madeline Rorick has recorded visitors at Warhol's gravesite every day with pictures and video. She says they actually talk to Warhol.
People just perform, they sing songs. There's people who dress up as characters.
You literally capture these moments at his gravesite.
Yeah. Or they leave notes to Andy, asking him these things.
And you have how many notes that you've collected?
There's over 800 now.
While many know Warhol as an artist, his relatives know him as Uncle Andy.
You know, he was really interested in us, and he'd take us shopping.
What I really remember is my uncle was always available. You know, he loved family.
And even after this memorial service, the celebration for Andy Warhol continues at his gravesite tonight. Even one of the webcam cameras has night vision capabilities. Reporting live from Greenfield, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.